Ready? Okay, we're going to get ready to start this next world record attempt. The attempt to this one is the most balls hit in an hour. About 200 yards, somewhere around there. And I got a lofty goal. I got about 1,100 golf balls here. I hit 20 balls a minute for an hour. That's 1,200 golf balls. So in about 20 minutes, when I'm laying on the ground, can you guys drag me to the shade somewhere?
Thank you.
5 minutes. Give me both.
Not yet.
From 10 behind. Minutes. version. Just go to the thing that says phone.
I did.
7182.
Thank you.
forget yourself.
That's a
1,000. You're almost on a pace of 1,000.
Yeah, let's do 1,200.
5 minutes. How many balls? Don't know.
So much.
I got him.
Thanks for 10. 427. 427.
Yeah, I think so.
There's an empty bucket.
Yeah. 5:35 halfway through. I haven't even worked out a sweat yet.
Yeah, right.
Get another bucket?
Nah, I told him to get you another bucket.
If not, we'll fill one from the crane.
Thank you.
7 minutes.
Thank you.
You gotta put the ball down.
Oh. Oh, don't go to your team, Paul.
You're fired.
Woo! Does that still count? Thank you. almost 50 minutes. What? Last drink.
What?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Yep.
933 balls in 50 minutes and 26 seconds. Woo!
Top it.
You can do 5 minutes left. See if we can get to 1,100.
1,013 my ball, I want. We'll get it.
Come on, Big Daddy.
Woo! Yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh, most people do not like you.
Ah, there we go. That's out of the range.
That's tricky.
Last one. Look at the last ball, dude. The last ball was out of the range, 350, 360. Who's gonna go get it? No? My 1,000th ball. You don't need it anymore. Give me 5,000. Well, right down the middle on the right. Okay, well, once again, guys, thanks for coming out.
What?
This event was supporting the Junior Golf Association of Arizona and the first tee of Phoenix.
Right.
And I did it in the memory for the Jonathan Ray Memorial event. Jonathan was my son that passed away about 12 years ago. And he was very big in junior golf. Shot par a few times right before his freshman year, right before he passed away. So this is for him. And I gotta tell you, training for this, I mean, I just hit, I don't know how many balls yet.
1,090.
In an hour. I've been swinging thousands of swings. This product right here, copper joint, copper compression. Man, it has saved my elbows this time. It's been unbelievable. I want to say Crank, best driver out there. Been hitting him for years, a lot of world champions. With the Fujitsu shaft from Crank. Champs, we got the grips. Well, we didn't use the tees for this event. Takes you, hard. And the Champ spikes. Purzel golf gloves, amazing gloves. Look at that, I've been wearing these for several months now. I didn't even get new gloves for these weekend. Great gloves that I don't wear holes in them. All the volunteers and all you guys watching, thanks. Had a great time. Thanks, guys.